sailors from the United States cruiser Raleigh comprise the guard of honor at the dedication of the American Naval Memorial at Gibraltar. The ceremony was ably conducted by Mr. Herbert O. Williams, the American consul at Gibraltar. Admiral A.T. Fairchild, commanding the United States Squadron in the European waters, represents the American Battle Monuments Commission and makes the dedicatory address. At the conclusion of the ceremony, Sir Charles Harrington Harrington, the Governor General at Gibraltar, accepts the archway in the name of the British government.